you're in old habits, set in your old ways. Changes are a-coming, cause these are changing days. And if your head is in the sand while things are going on, what you need is a change of habit. Now if you're in the habit to let your temper fly, when you talk with people who don't see eye to eye, and if you don't believe that there's a newer world ahead, what you need is a change of habit, a change of habit, a change of outlook, a change of heart. You'll be alright. The halls of darkness have doors that open. It's never late to see the light. So if you're in the habit of putting people down just because they're different from the wrong side of town, well, don't count on any medals on their pinning, not on you. What you need is a change of habit. A change of habit, a change of outlook, a change of heart. You'll be alright. The halls of darkness have doors that open. It's never late to see the light. So if you're in the habit putting people down just because they're different on the wrong side of town, well, don't count on any medals on their pinning, not on you. What you need is a change of habit. A
change of habit, a change of outlook, a change of heart. You'll be alright. The halls of darkness have doors that open. It's never late to see the light. So if you're in a habit putting people down just because they're different from the wrong side of town, don't count on any metal someday pitting not on you. What you need, what you need, what you need is a change of habit, a change of habit, a change.